Chairperson of the Independent Electoral Commission, fellow commissioners, to fellow leaders of political parties, fellow South Africans, Bagaitsu Dumelang. This election, the sixth democratic election, takes place at a unique time in our nation. Our country faces a crisis where 10 million of our citizens cannot find work, infrastructure that is decaying, we cannot keep the lights on, and ultimately, we face a time where the institutions of our democracy have been captured by a corrupt few. It will be these elections where young people will come and express a choice about their future. And it's that choice that we've got to put to them, a choice about a tomorrow upon which we can build one South Africa for all. A South Africa that will put a job in every home, a South Africa that will ensure that our police are honest and professional, that we root out corruption out of our system, that we can deliver basic services and ensure that our borders are secure. And therefore, this election can never be more crucial. It is about our tomorrow. Let us vote for change. And on behalf of the Democratic Alliance, I pledge our commitment to the pledge, and we will uphold the rule of law as a party that does so wherever we are in government. Ke a leboga.